when we moved, I think, so yeah, it was really great.
Everything was chill?
Yeah, fun. Holidays, I've enjoyed the last few days before going back. So.
Freedom, yeah. You say yes, yes. I will pay a visit. Sorry, excuse me.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So my name is Jung Yurie. I'm the director of the Korean Culture Center. The Korean Culture Center is an organization attached to the Embassy of Korea, Republic of Korea. It's situated nearby the Trafalgar Square. Normally, the Korean Culture Center organizes monthly house concert in Korean Culture Center inside. It's our first time to host the house concert outside the Korean Culture Center. With the cooperation with the St. James Church, so we are really pleased to have a chance to perform the beautiful Korean music. Many people talking about Korean culture just mentioned the popular culture, for example, the BTS and the Parasite Korean cinema, also sometimes the Squid Games on Netflix. But in Korea, there are lots of the beautiful domain of cultures. So our mission of Korean Culture Center is introduce more the various aspects of the beauty of the Korean culture. In this context, I hope you enjoy the beautiful classic music played by young students. Maybe they might become the maestro in the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Glad to play in front of you. The last piece, the name is Affaires d'Âge, which is based on bossa nova genre. It's kind of Brazilian jazz. And the meaning of Affaires d'Âge in English is happiness. So I hope you felt happy during my playing. And I would like to say I am really happy to play in front of you. Thank you. Thank you.
That means we still saw answers.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. sick, I never once a grouse made, except the day he tried to wreak his will upon my housemaid, his will upon my housemaid. Oh, I was a constant faithful wife, every temptation scorning, and surely constant all my life.
Hey!